She want that. Dos. I give that. Tres. She come back, me necesita. She want that. Dos. I give that. Tres. She come back, me necesita. She want that. Dos. I give that. Tres. She come back, me necesita.
That like 5 years ago. How is it?
It's dry. It's really dry.
You can't just steal a guy's car.
So you want me to chase him down and unsteal it?
You smell really bad.
Okay, it has a lot of pockets.
It's good.
Yes. And you can put so much stuff in there. Ugh, that was disgusting.
It's
right. Ha!
Tuchka. She smells really bad.
I didn't say anything.
We're both upside down.
I have a life and I have to bring Christmas to my life. Oye, tía, ¿tú me darías una hostia por un millón de...
Tía, ni te lo has pensado.
Yelena, you went on to become the greatest child assassin the world has ever known. No one can match your efficiency, your ruthlessness.
You have done nothing but tell me how bored you were. I was the chore, the job you didn't want to do. To me, you were everything.
Don't say that. Please don't say that. It was real. It was real to me. You are my mother.
Dracov made sure no one could escape. Were you gonna say anything? Yes, I didn't doubt it. I wish I never ever told you all about it.
What was that?
I don't know.
I'm sorry.
I'm 23 and my folks are getting old. I know they don't have forever and I'm scared to be alone. So I'm thankful for my sister, even though sometimes we fight. When high school wasn't easy, she's the reason I survived. I know she never leave me and I hate to see her cry. So I wrote this verse to tell her that I'm always by her side.
¡Mátense, cabrones! ¡Mátense!
¡Ama, pues es que... ¡Cállate los hijos ya! ¡Ya me cansé de estarles hablando! ¡Que no se estén aporreando! ¡No lo quieres, cabrón! ¡Es tu hermano! ¡Ama, pues es que... ¡Cállate! ¡Mátalo, ándale! ¡De una vez yo lo agarro! ¡Mátalo, cabrón! ¡Que este sea tu regalo! ¡Merry Christmas! Ay.
I don't wanna go to school tomorrow, I can study.
Natasha, no te encorves.
No me estoy encorvando.
Sí, eso haces.
Y nunca lo hará una
persona. I don't wanna go to sleep tonight when I can stay up.
Ella...
Así.
A ver, suficiente, todos ustedes.
¿Qué? Yo no dije nada.
Are you kidding me?
Stormy? You look like mommy, baby.
Stop pretending like you're not surprised. It does not look cool.
You're really Natasha's sister?
Yes.
Wow, I did not see that coming. Thank God I didn't kill you up there.
You kill me again. Oh, Kate Bishop, you are so funny. That's hilarious. That one is the funniest.
You see me in hindsight, tangled up with you all night, breath it down.
I got sunshine in a bag, I'm useless. But not for long, the future is coming on.
Prende la vela morena, guacha como suena el pelo que los entrena.
Entonces, en realidad la pierna no está fracturada, ¿eh?
No, sí está fracturada aquí.
¿Es solo una fisura superficial?
No, es una fractura limpia.
¿Pero ligera?
¿Ligera? No, está rota.
¿Fracturada, fracturada o solo fracturada?
Es una pierna rota.
Lo que fue un hueso completo, ahora son dos.
Claro. ¿Hay algo que usted pueda hacer para que mi esposa deje de mirarme así?
No, porque no soy psiquiatra.
¿Está diciendo que mi esposa está loca?
No, era broma.
Como cuando dijo que tiene rota la pierna.
Si no le importa, no he dormido en 68 horas.
Así que está atarantado por no haber dormido y ese no es el hueso de mi hijo, sino una rama de apio que usted rompió.
¡Lenny! ¿Sí? ¡Le rompiste la pierna! ¡Está rota! ¡Hecha pedazos! ¡Pulverizada!
Esto no lo puedes corregir. Y me mentiste. Ahora vas a pagar por esto.
Doctor, ¿usted sabe si hay una cura para el enojo?
¿Estudiaste mucho anoche? ¿Y de qué es tu examen? ¿De anatomía humana?
Once in a lifetime, and I'm pretty sure that you are that love of mine. 'Cause I'm in a field of dandelions, wishing on everyone that you would be mine.
I wish I could just marry you.
Saber por qué mi esposa ya no le gusta llevarme para la iglesia.
Porque te pones a gritar en la iglesia. ¡Que chingue su madre el diablo! No mames.
Güey, pues no que estamos todos en contra de ese vato. ¿Qué pedo? ¿Quién les entiende?
Un día tuve un incendio en mi casa y mi hija saltó por la ventana teniendo la puerta al lado.
Y yo era la hija.
Y yo quemé la casa.